Hey guys, and welcome back to 7 Days Today, a multiplayer series. I'm gonna do right now a quick inventory management, and after that I want to go and explore a little bit of the map using a minibike. Yeah, we got a minibike. Actually not we, the friend I'm playing with, he collected all the parts for it. And we can use it, so I'll have to take a repair kit with me, that's for sure. In case we break down somewhere. A couple guns, and I need to take out tools that I don't need. We don't need this wrench, as we have one. I'm still crafting gunpowder. We need to download that, so I'll take that. Turn it up. So we have guns, we have ammo. We don't have 9mm ammo. This one is loaded only with the 6 bullets. I don't even know if I should take it. Pickaxes. I'll just take one and I'll repair the broken one in case. Last jars. Let's drop the empty one. Have a whole bunch of empty ones, empty glass jars. Here we go. Shovel. Don't think I'll need the shovel, so let's put it here. Antibiotics, first aid kit. Yeah, crossbow in case we run out of all ammo. Kinda doubt that. Don't need scrap iron with me. I think we're all set. Actually, it's gonna be the first time me trying to ride the bike. Actually, I think we need some fuel. Let's take that. 500 should be good enough, I hope. Okay, should be around here. He told me get out of here and to the left. Here it is. Empty minibike. Okay, let's see. Guess. Ooh, it's taking lots of gas. I'll take a little bit more. Let's take this 200. I don't know how efficient it is. And yeah, it looks cool. I'll even take a screenshot of that stuff. What's that? The game just froze. Okay. Ooh, that sound is loud. Better at 70%, tire 73. Oh, I know why it's frozen. There is a freaking horde. We don't care about horde, right? We'll go another direction. Yeah, yeah. Scream of all you what you want. Yeah, you're not gonna catch me. Actually, where are we going? I don't know. Let's just explore, maybe find some new biome where we can be, and it's not loaded yet. This one is not loaded yet. A house. Or a zombie. Hi, zombie. Okay, options, audio. Oh, overall sound volume maybe. Let's make it a little bit lower. Because, yeah, this bike is kinda a little bit loud. Ooh, new biome. Hope not gonna burn it. Keep an eye on fuel. I found the road. And which way should we go? Oh, come on, I can't access the map out of it. Then let's just wander around and see where we can get. Actually, the main goal right now is to find a few cars and scrap them for more parts. We're missing couple pieces to craft the second bike. And my guy is getting hot. There we go. Found a couple cars. Zombie there. Come on, die, you zombie. You stupid zombie. Come on, don't tell me that the horde just ran after me. Where the hell this guy came from? Come on, guys. Leave me alone. Wow. This dude scared me. Oh, shoot. I'm bleeding. Let's use a freaking shotgun. Yeah, that was... that was scary as hell. I literally just jumped. Yeah, it looks like the freaking horde just followed me over here. Come on. I'm bleeding again. I should have some bandages. Oops, wrong one. It's getting intense. Get out of my way. Okay. Good thing that also crafted a whole bunch of guns. And ammo. Okay. I think... yeah, let's check some of them. Yeah, we'll take that for sure. And actually... I'll use the blood bag, use the vitamins right away. Yeah, everybody else is disappearing. Okay. I hear other guys. And where the hell we're on the map? Okay, we haven't been here yet. And we should continue that way. Freaking crawler. Nothing good. Okay, let's see. Ooh, actually, that's pretty neat find. Not bad. Actually, yeah, not bad. Okay, nothing here. Let's start doing what we came here for. disassembling the cars and hoping we'll get some more parts. We need a... I think we need a battery or engine or something. But I'll take the springs and scrap metal as well. And the gas, for sure. Lamp. More gas. Okay, getting hot. Getting hot, let's take the walls off. We don't need this. And this. I'll keep the armor. Some oil. More springs, more scrap metal. Gas. Gas is good. Okay. Let's hold back on. Okay, that was a glitch. I guess. That's kind of running. Okay, let's see where this... sorry about that, where this road goes to. It's kind of weird sound, yeah. Okay, let me get out of that. Sorry about that. Shit, it looks like this bike is bringing unwanted attention all the freaking time. No. No, go away. Wherever I stop, I get a whole bunch of zombies. Probably it's the same thing with the that used to be with the chainsaw. Okay, see the car that I want to check out. And yeah. Whole bunch of zombies here. Go away, zombies. Go away. Nothing to see here. Nope, nothing good here. You're all gonna die. Watch my back. Okay, this decide to spawn over there. Come on. Go away. Nothing here. And yeah, by the way, I don't know if I told you already, but it's day 63, so at night time, we're expecting the hugest horde coming towards our base. I don't know what is going to be the size and how it's going to look, but I don't think it's going to be pretty. Holy moly. Come on, guys. It looks like the sound of minibike attracts a whole bunch of them. Ooh, we leveled. That's cool, of course, but... I'm here not to level right now, I'm here to loot cars and hope to find some parts for the second bike. Okay, I will clear it. I'll just eat it right away, don't need this. I didn't want to pick up that crap. I'll give it to your buddy. He needs it more. Okay. I think we should be good now. Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. They almost broke my bike. What bunch of assholes. You don't have anything good on you. Okay, screw that. Let's check this car. Why? That's one of the reasons why we came here. Nail. Yeah. Single nail. Let's see. Leather. Scrap this. Scrap pipe. I need this for repairs. Yeah, let's disassemble this car and see what it gives to us. Nothing really cool so far, nothing that we really need. This kind of sucks. Fuel, another lamp. Where the hell do we get the batteries from? Okay, our battery is 60% right now. When it hits 50, I don't know if I should be start to think about heading home. A few zombies here. We'll just keep you guys. Nothing cool here. We'll just follow this road. Did the battery percentage just increased? New biome. And another car. Probably with a bunch of zombies around it. But we'll deal with them. It's gonna be shotgun rain right now. Come here. Nothing good. Surprisingly. No other zombies around. Okay, let's check it real quick. Lock. Do I need the lock? I don't really need the lock because it's only me and my friend playing here, so we'll just scrap it. Come on, nothing else here. It's empty water bottle. Not even gonna take that. Do you have anything good? Magnum grip, I'll take it for now, but we kinda good on Magnum parts. Actually, I went the wrong direction. Our base is... Yeah, that's our base. I'm not too far from the base. But I haven't been in this area, so... Let's check it out. Some kind of a city, a farm, whatever it is. We'll skip it. That's usually the barn. Yeah, I think there was a dog. The barn's unknown for dogs, so we'll just keep going. I want to find some kind of big city with maybe some cool buildings. Like bookstore or how it goes, like, oh, there is a supply drop. We'll go there for sure. Oops. Let's dismount here and go pick it up. Check it out real quick. What? Ooh, a cave. Ooh, we need all that. We need to. Oh, I found the battery. Actually, I didn't see that. That's freaking cool. I hate to scrap these guys, but we have to do that right now. I'll throw the. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Where are you? Okay. Let's share this. Come on. I don't want to loot the corpse. I want to pick up the whatever was left at the... Don't tell me it's all disappeared. It's all because of you, freaking zombie. Okay, let's drop the leather away. And this... Drop this away. And let's go back to the water and see if we can pick up something. I will pick up the one part. I think it was something more here. Oh no, or I did pick up everything. Yeah, I think I picked up everything. SMG part. It was a K47 part. And few medicine. Yeah, I think I picked up everything. Yeah, I should start to... I'll take the brass instead of leather. Leather is not a problem at all. Should start paying more attention to surroundings, I guess. Actually, I need some painkillers. I'll get two of those. Get the health back. Actually, let's start heading home. I don't know if I can drive on a minibike through the water, and I kinda don't really feel like testing that. If you know, guys, if you can do that, yeah, let me know. My home is... Where the hell's that? Just lost the... Yeah, it's over there. Don't tell me there is no any kind of bridge or anything. Okay, let's test it. Hey, you can. That's cool. So let's head straight towards the base. Battery is alright. Actually, yeah, forgot one thing. I could have put the whole inventory, like part of the inventory at least, into the inside of the bike. And we need to get I don't think if I'm gonna have enough time to prepare for the horde. Had too much fun with this freaking minibike. At least I need to craft some spikes. Kinda, the compass is kind of weird. It works at 45% guess. Here we go. We're back home. Get away from here, zombie. It's not nighttime yet. And he was one leg, so probably he was like walking on the spikes. So, talking about spikes, we don't have much time. Let's close that off. I think I have some wood downstairs. Here. Yep, so, No, battery. I need the battery. So, for now, I'll just I can put everything that I don't really need in here. It's nighttime is coming. Guess was upstairs. Whereas Okay, we still have some time to do inventory management. Key parts goes here. It's gonna be sake key, but hey, it's better than nothing. SMG. Rocket launcher, sniper scope. Have one SMG already. Okay. I freaking lost what I was doing. I needed to take probably half of this stack and create spikes. Then there we have some already. I'd rather break them later on than zombies take over me, right? Close this door and let's go upstairs. Time to defend. Spikes are working good, but I don't know if it's the horde that's supposed to come at night or it's just some random horde, but come on. It's not time. It's not night time yet, I think. Or is it? No, it's not. It's hour and a half left. Yeah, I think it was another. So let's do some more inventory management from here. Crafting spikes, some zombies dying over there. Only two bullets, no more bullets here. Let's close this door. Okay, supplies. Guns here, gun parts here. I'm kinda not really used to inventory system here because I'm not the one who arranged everything around here. So I'm kinda... Yeah, it's taking me some time. Pistol here. I don't even know if I want to keep these pistols, but I will drop it here for now. You definitely can hear zombies outside. Let's go check what the hell they're doing. Oh shit. I forgot to do one thing. I forgot to open the trapdoors for the spikes. Forgot to open those ones. Let's go back and do it real quick. I'd rather place some spikes here. Afterwards then, yeah. Then to get nailed in the base just because I forgot to do that, some simple thing, right? Okay, there we go. And close the door. Okay. That's all, wrap it up. And I'll see you next time. Probably it's gonna be nighttime when the horde comes. So thanks for stopping by, guys, and I will see you next time. Bye.